Today is like Christmas here at my house. On my front porch came my crafter's companion Gemini machine. I'm Pat Sloan and I want to tell you all about it. The Gemini is a die cut machine and it is so different than other die cut machines. I did an article linked down here so that you can see all the details about it, but I want to show you it coming right out of the box. So I've already taken it out of its brown box that was on my front porch and out of this box that it came in with all the details, but it's packaged wonderfully and I want to show you how that is. So let's take a look at it. They send it nicely snugged up in its own container here. The side styrofoam will just keep it securely in its travel box. It doesn't move or anything. The packing is fabulous. So it comes with, of course, a cord, and the link that I have at my website down there is for, you can order from international or for US, you know, because this is an electric die cut machine. You're plugging it in and pushing a button and it's cutting for you. So it also, let's take it out of its box and I'll show you what came with it. All right, so here it is. It's got these styrofoam ends. There was plastic over this, which made it really nice and clean. There we go. Take the ends off, nice and snug. We don't need those unless you're gonna pack them back up in their box, but you don't wanna do that because we're gonna be using it. It has a handle on either side, so you can just lift it here. So when you wanna move it around in your studio, it's electronic and it's electric and it's very, very simple. Jen Tyrone of Crafter's Companion is at the link showing you how we're going to make this sandwich of the fabric, the dyes and everything and put it in the hole and it'll come out the other end just by pushing a button. All super simple. The machine comes with a manual. You know, it gives you, there's all tons and tons of videos that both my friend Katie Jones and Jen Tyrone have done. But this is the basics. This gets you started as you fire up the machine. You also have all of the plates, they're called plates, that come with it that you need for cutting. And these are how you sandwich. You're creating this sort of sandwich of plates and fabric and dies and then running it through the machine. So here you go, you get all of these. And there's more. There's one for embossing mat. So there's all different stuff because these machines are used for both crafting and for fabric. They give you a few dies with the machine, but you buy the dies extra. And I have a deal for you. It is, let me just talk to you here a minute. So I am working with Crafter's Companion and I said, you know, let's do something for my listeners, for my readers, for my quilters, for you. So they have a 25% off of the machine and a box of dies. So these come in the package and with the machine. These three come with the machine, which are, you know, for different purposes. But I want to show you now the box of dies that are in the combo that you can get for 25% off. And that's international and US. So the box here, I've got this other box. Ta-da-da. And inside they sent me a couple of the kits and I will get out the one that you can, that you know, that I recommend, that I bundled with the combo for the machine. So this is the one quilters will need. And it has all the dies in it to get us started. 18 dies. So I want to show you, let's see, we're going to look at this. Let's put our cute little Gemini over here a second. Now the box of dies comes in its own storage unit. So the lid, you just lift the lid off. Whee, it's nice and snug in here too. So you lift the lid off, you will get a book, and this tells you, it's called a build-a-block system, and it gives you all kinds of quilt blocks, just like this, and it tells you which dies you're going to need to make those blocks. So it's basically a pattern book, just for single blocks. So super fabulous. There's a quilt. But the unit itself is its own storage case. So I want to show you the dies. I'm going to pull out a die tray. And this is a triangle one. And it has, can you see how it's shiny? This has a little clear cover case, which keeps the dust out, which I love, because if you leave this sitting out, it can get dusty in here, so it's nice. You don't have that dust. And they all sit inside this formed unit, and you can pull it out. You know how a picture frame has those little knobs? That's what we got here, just to hold it in, so you don't just lay them in there. They're in there snug. There you can see it really well. See those little knobs there? That's how it goes underneath. So here is a die. I want to show you the die. That's triangle die, and it's actually just a wire that goes around. It is not, you know, sharp at all. My fingers are holding, I'm holding both there. So that's what the die looks like. And we get more dies. There's more triangles. Whoops, I'm backwards here. More triangles in number two drawer, and the squares are in the third drawer. Now that means that you have a ton of things that you can do with this. At my website link, I have the video that Jen did, which shows you how to run this through the machine. I'm just so excited. I'm going to be playing with this. I'm going to be doing videos. I'm going to show you how to use it. And at my link, Katie did a project with my Marian Bright, a star mat, 4-star blocks, and she used all the dies from here. So it is totally perfect way to play around and get started. So I'm Pat Sloan. Thank you so much for being here and watching my little unboxing of the Gemini machine. And don't forget that right now you can get the machine and this box of dies for 25% off. Chat with you later.